রাজি হয়নি। ছবিটা তোমাদের সবার জন্য তৈরি হয়েছে, ইনফ্যাক্ট ছেলেদের জন্য বেশি তৈরি হয়েছে। মেনস্ট্রুয়েশন বা পিরিয়ডস হ্যাশট্যাগ সবসময় হার প্রবলেম, ইটস নট হার প্রবলেম, ইটস অল আর প্রবলেম, বিকজ উই আর বোথ পিলার্স অফ দি সেম সোসাইটি হু ইজ গোনা টেক ইট ফরওয়ার্ড। You guys need to, you guys at iLead and everybody who has come from outside need to help me with one little thing. Kon bhashay kotha bolle tomader subidha hobe, bangla or english? English is better. Okay, first and foremost, thank you so much for having us and making us part of your fantastic fest that you're having, and all the best for all the competition and everything you're going to have. Hope everybody wins at heart. ব্রহ্মাজানের গোপন কর্মটি ইজ অ্যাবাউট আ ওম্যান প্রিস্ট। অ্যাজ উই অল নো দ্যাট প্রিস্টহুড অর ওয়ার্শিপিং এনি অফ দ্য হিন্দু গড ইজ সাপোজ টু বি ডান বাই আ ইউ নো ব্রাহ্মণ ম্যান। নো ওয়ান এলস হ্যাজ দ্য রাইট টু ডু দিস, ইভেন ইফ দে নো অল দ্য মন্ত্রাস এন্ড এভরিথিং। দ্যাট ইজ ওয়ের আওয়ার ক্যারেক্টার শবরী, হু ইজ ইন্সপায়ার্ড ফ্রম আ রিয়েল লাইফ ওম্যান প্রিস্ট, নন্দিনী ভৌমিক। শি ইজ অ্যালাইভ, শি ইজ দেয়ার, গুগল হার ইফ ইউ হ্যাভ নট রেড হার অ্যাবাউট ইয়েট অন নিউজ পেপার্স। Shabari like her is a woman priest and breaks the idea and taboo that the right to communicate with God directly on behalf of people, that's exactly what priesthood is, right, is not just a right reserved by quota system for Brahmins. It's for everyone. It's definitely for women, and menstruation is not something that makes us impure. It's pretty much believed, like, you know, they quote, as you saw in the trailer, they believe that because we have our menses that a woman's body cannot be pure at all. I'm pretty sure you guys read newspapers, read blogs, have a lot of knowledge about what's going on in the world, so you must have known the whole debate about Sabarimala temple. You have, right?
Yes,
everybody has, that women are not allowed to enter in Sabarimala temple and women were fighting to enter, and they're not allowed to enter. The primary reason, there's an age group graft in it, is because that particular age group of women go through menstrual cycle. Now, it is such a simple thing which is part and parcel of our life, but we are not going to make it simple because it's such a big taboo. So our film intends to break that taboo, and periods being such a hush hush thing so far, films like Padman or Brahmajanin or such similar things, you know, this one of the documentaries on menstruation has won an Oscar. Been born on this planet if women did not get their menses. It's part, a crucial part of the reproductive system. Google it if you still think it's a taboo to talk to your parents or family or friends about it. Know about it and really, really make this a normal thing so that we can live a happy, peaceful life and coexist happily ever after. Thank you.
First of all, thank you for having me here. Chrysalis, right? Am I pronouncing it right? Yeah. Do you all have like a slogan for the college? Is there any slogan for the college? Like in my DVPC days, we used to cheer, give me a B, give me a no. You don't have something like that for iLead? iLead, is that it? Oh, okay. iLead is the slogan. So I think more than I leading, it's this film talks about she leading, and that's how it should be. I feel the society has sort of given us an unsaid patriarchal construct that we are a part of today. But I'm not going to bore you guys with all the facts about what the society says. It would be better that if you guys could go on the 6th of March and watch the film in a theater near you. I know it's a Bengali film and not all of you watch a Bengali film. I myself did not go and watch a lot of Bengali films earlier. But it is important for us to watch Bengali films in the theater so that we can make better films in the future. That's all that I can request you to do today. Other than that, Rita Bodhi has already mentioned as to what the film deals about. As she said, you know, it's not really a woman's problem that she menstruates. It's also, it's not a problem, it's a process, right? So we have to first understand that, realize that, and act upon it. So thank you, and thank you to the organizers for calling us today. It's a wonderful, wonderful, wonderful fest. I hope you guys enjoy the movie as well, and we'll have some surprises for you today as well. So, yeah.
Where the mind is without fear. এইটার মানেটা কজন বুঝতে পারি জানি না, কিছুটা বুঝে চেষ্টা করেছি এই যে ট্যাবু বা এই জিনিসগুলোকে ভাঙার, সেখানে হোয়ার দ্য নলেজ ইজ ফ্রি একটা লাইন আছে এই কবিতাটা, রবীন্দ্রনাথ ঠাকুরের লেখা, সেই মানেটা বুঝে চেষ্টা করেছি কিছুটা আমরা এই ছবিতে আনতে, কিছু জিনিস ভেঙে ভয়ে বেরিয়ে ভাঙবার চেষ্টা করছি। আমাদের ছবিতে কিছু কিছু ভালো গান আছে, তো উজ্জয়িনী আর ইয়েকে ডেকে নেবো সুরঙ্গনাকে, যে শুধু কঠিন কথা নয়, ভালো গানও আছে, সেই গানগুলো যাতে শুনতে।
And Ujjaini did sing this song, which is yet to release, by the way. Huh? This was super exclusive for you guys. This song is yet to come out. Kongo Kone was the first song that came out. Shurangana sang that song. And Shurangana really came today. I'm so surprised. She had a respiratory tract infection yesterday. She couldn't join us for promotions. Like proud of you, one, like proud of you girls, so like so proud of you. Shomlata di, Shomlata Acharya sang the song Tui Chal. I don't know how many of you have seen that song. If not, please see it on YouTube or Facebook, wherever the song is there. It's a fantastic song she has sung. She's fabulous herself. Lagnojita has sung a marriage song, which is very cute. It's also unreleased. So yeah, there are four songs sung by women, and but features both of us. Okay, anyone has any question?